Hey everyone, what's up? I am Simon Patterson and I'm thinking of doing a Digimon World Dusk Let's Play. But before that, I want to know your opinion of the packs I should get. So just going to quickly show you all the packs before I start making a new game. You have the balance pack, which consists of Galgamon, Lunamon and Clockmon. It's a good pack. Solomon can, yeah, Clockmon will be, you know, when the story progresses, you'll see what I mean. But yeah, so these are the three that you'll start off with in the beginning of the game for the, well, as I'm sure everybody is aware of, you'll have a tournament at the very beginning. These are the three you'll fight with. There's the attack pack, Skullgreymon, Lunamon, and Wurgurumon Black. Same thing as for the previous pack, again, very good. More attack based. Also, as you can see, Skullgreymon and Wurgurumon Black being the two ultimates. Can be kind of good, depending on how versatile you make the rest of your team. Got the defense pack, one of my favourites. Consists of Megakabuterimon Blue, Lunamon and Kurisarimon, whose Mega is Diabolomon, which if you've watched the first ever Digimon movie, you'll know what Diabolomon is like. And then there's the Pretty Pack, which consists of Pandamon, Lunamon and Lilimon. I don't often use this pack much, but again, it depends on what you guys want. If you want me to use balance, I'll use balance. If you want me to use pretty, I'll use pretty. Although I probably wouldn't get Pandamon, I'll probably go down the other Digivolution route. So yeah, those are the packs that I am wanting you guys to choose which one I pick, and then that will obviously change like how I'm gonna play it in a way. So again, balance pack, attack pack, defense pack and pretty pack. All of them in the wrong way are very good, very interesting, and also in a way very unique. So yeah, also if you want to, you can come up with names for the Digimon. You only get a certain amount of space, so if I were to stick to the original names, part of them will probably be cut off depending on how long the original name is. So it's like Skullgreymon, that'll probably be all it is Skullgreymon. So with Megakabuterimon Blue, it'll just be Megakabuterimon. So yeah, so if you've got any name suggestions, as well as also picking the pack, depending on how many packs, depending on how many votes I get for a certain pack will depend on which pack I get. So that's how it's gonna work. Lunamon, I already sort of have a nickname in mind for, but I won't reveal that just yet. So put down the pack you want me to vote for, and depending on which pack gets the most votes will be the one that I choose. Okay, so keep watching. This is gonna be a let's play. I am going to do everything that I can, but I will keep things up for you. I may even do questions of the day I don't know, depending on what I feel like, I might actually do the questions of the day, because then it gives you guys, you know, keeps you guys involved in the Let's Play as well. This is a Let's Play for people that have experienced, you know, so if they want to just see how other people play the game, they can do. And it's also for new people that haven't played the game before, they can see like what to do, how to do it and stuff. So yeah, so that's about it. I'll see you guys in the next video, where I'll hopefully have chosen my pack and such, and the journey will begin. Alright, so I'll see you guys next time. Bye.